Lexington police just arrested a man after a weekend shooting. They accuse Jermot Chenault of assault. Police think Chenault shot a woman in the hand and hip on McCullough Drive Saturday afternoon after a fight. They say Chenault surrendered to police at police headquarters.